Hello. Last night, our school board approved a back-to-school safely plan that was thoughtfully developed by a comprehensive task force comprised of representatives from all areas of our organization and a great deal of parental and community input. Our plan gives families two options: Aiken Innovate, full-time virtual learning, or a transition to traditional education as soon as it is safe to do so, based on recommendations from local, state, and national health officials and the spread of coronavirus in our community. We believe that these options best align to CDC and DHEC guidelines and the desires of many parents, teachers, staff, and community members. Today, South Carolina Governor Henry McMaster called for students not participating in virtual learning to return to school 5 days a week. While Governor McMaster stated that his directives were not mandates, we will review our plans for back to school during a special called meeting next Tuesday, July 21st. Please be assured that our discussion will continue to give the highest priority to the health and safety of Aiken County's students, staff, and families.